this is the rainbow trout. It needs to be in a swimming position so that its belly is covered with ice. Its belly cavity is covered with ice. As you can see, it's right here. This cavity should be covered with ice so that it remains fresh. And it doesn't mean that you need to cover it all the way through. It's just that it needs to be covered in the belly so that it's fresh.